Well, I woke up to the sound of silence.